All right, what now?
Thank you.
Blackett's will be done. My faith protects me.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
I've got a long road ahead. That's curious.
What a day. Simple.
Best kept.
I can't even see a lock to pick.
Might be worth a look.
Scored. Bow-legged. Goblins, I'd say.
So, you know about these parasites. Will we survive them?
Only if my people extract them. The only other cure is the blade.
Okay. Wonderful.
These tieflings prove fragile. I have a mind to end their misery myself.
Calm yourself. They're survivors, not soldiers.
I fail to see the distinction.
Need anything else?
To do.
I saw you at the gates. You fight well. A few words for the kids? Spare a story or two. Job. Now they're even more scared.
True.
I told you. Not now.
I need some time alone.
Thanks for fighting off those goblins. If you need to replace any gear, just ask. My selection's pretty slim. I had to leave most of my equipment in Elturel. Of sorts. Used to be a bread-and-butter tinsmith before Elturel fell into Avernus. These days, my talents are more eclectic. Learned a lot in my time in the Hells. Hope to forget most of it. But between you and me, there's nothing in all the realms like the utter power of infernal machinery. Alas, my offerings are far more humble these days.
Who uses wooden tools?
I'll talk to the guards at Baldur's Gate. I speak their language.
My love, you were a caravan escort for 3 days, and you quit in the middle of your shift.
You sound like your father.
It was his caravan.
How long until Roland shows off his thunder wave?
Depends. How many people are dumb enough to ask?
True.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Is that everything?
Where did I put that? Oh, fuck it.
I think that's everything.
I'm ready.
And these things have stayed interesting.
I'd die if I met Leroic and reeking of this place. I'll never get the smell out of my clothes. I'll have to burn them.
Eager for battle.
What will we do for work when we get to the city?
Whatever we want.
I think I'd make a fine teacher. Or a baker. Or
still
a butcher.
Breathing. Despite everything.
Really?
Sure. Blood excites me.
Great.
I miss my forge.
Doesn't taste half bad.
You! Saw you fighting those slimy bastards! Fancy a bowl? Best to fill your belly now, while we still can. When your pack is empty, it'll be this or a handful of weeds. We'll need every bit of strength to make it to Baldur's Gate. Trust me.
What'd I do for some salt?
Until Roland shows off his thunder wave.
Depends. How many people are dumb enough to ask?
True.
Quiet. Move with care.
Well, hello.
All right, what now?
Please, let us through.
It is forbidden.
Let my daughter go right now!
She's a thief, Hellspawn. And you will wait for Corga's judgment. Now get back!
Oh, let me through, Mragrisham, or I'll rip your damn throat out! We need to get Arabella out, now!
You heard the guards. They're waiting on Corga to give word.
I'd sooner trek through the Nine Hells than trust that snake! Ugh.
Arabella tried to steal their idol. Druids lost their damn minds about it. They need it for their precious ritual.
Oh, it's all my fault. I told her I wished the wretched thing would just disappear, or better yet, explode.
Now Arabella's being judged by a bunch of druids who hate us. That's not right.
Sounds like she made the fatal mistake of getting caught. We shouldn't get involved.
Great. Another one.
We'll figure something out. We always do.
Look at that ritual you want. We're not leaving till it's safe.
Damn it.
Come, Magrin. Give him a chance. You, step back. Go join the other tieflings. My hand, and I'll show you its claws.
A moment, Giona.
What? Oh, I understand. You. Apparently, Corga wants to see you. Go ahead. Your kin will be held accountable for your action, tieflings. Respect our grove or face our claws.
Yes, I see. And is that her with two R's or one?
You there! Hello!
Defendinus ab imminente.
Ah, my good friend! You were at the gates just now, no? When the goblins came? You saw them up close? A few questions, if you please. There's no overstating my interest. Glory. Now then, How would you describe that particular batch of goblins? Size, nature, distinguishing qualities?
You search your mind, successfully recalling various details of goblin behavior.
Ye gods! Can it be? How terribly compelling! And the dragon they had marching in the rear, was it of the brass or silver variety? Witness mistook obvious silver dragon for brass. Last question, then you'll be quite free. Did the attackers rally to the Absolute when they fell upon the gates? They did, didn't they? Oh, curious indeed. I've interrogated one, a captive in this very camp. She reports they've abandoned their god, Maglabiot, in favor of someone called the Absolute. The scandal! Never you mind. I'm on my way to their camp as we speak. I always knew my studies in Kukliak would come to some use. Why, goblins, obviously. Well, someone ought to chronicle these curious events. I'd heard the master of this place, a druid called Halsin, might be able to point me in the right direction. But he's been quite captured by them already. Ironic, really. My friend, every story benefits from a dragon. Until we meet again. Yes. Yes, I see.
Defende nos ab imminentibus aquilebre o tuo.
Been caught in the act. So much for the perfect crime. With your prize discarded, the matter can rest. Thievery has been noticed. Choose your next move carefully. Your words have only made you appear more guilty.
Outsiders!
Light on my feet.
Give up.